Dear Mr. President, distinguished delegates, we strongly condemn and oppose the US recent agreement with the UNRWA proposing a new framework of cooperation that acts to undermine the innate human rights of Palestinian refugees. This agreement aims to deprive a large segment of Palestinian refugees of its services. It represents direct US tutelage over an international organization that is supposed to enjoy the highest degree of neutrality. The agreement represents an American mandate instruments on Palestinian refugees who are still paying the price of the US biased policies. This agreement is considered a political project with the goal to restrict UNRWA's work environments, especially educational ones, against any practice of Palestinian identity, a tactical move that will serve and protect the Israeli occupation and secure its violation against Palestinians. This highly calculated agreement represents a significant decline in the role of an organization affiliated with the United Nations in protecting the basic rights of its employees and beneficiaries, especially the right to freedom of expression and opinion, and the right to have a political affiliation. Most alarmingly, this agreement introduces security reporting mechanisms that resemble security practices that are very much popular in totalitarian regimes and in a way that it is not customary in international organizations and institutions. Mr. President, PRC calls on the member of Human Rights Council to join us in opposing this new agreement and urging the US to immediately re-sign and amend the agreement in order to protect the human rights of Palestinian refugees, one of the world's most vulnerable refugee populations.